When the cappuccino drink was first introduced in Italy, it was named after the Capuchin friars because the color of the espresso mixed with froth milk was similar to the color of the Capuchin robe. The name, whimsical in a world of utilitarian coffee drink names, stuck. We borrowed it into English in the late 1800s.
At last, thank you for watching my video. Thank you for your time. Subscribe for more video. See you in the video. Goodbye.